My basil has little black specks on it. This is really gross because this is actually caterpillar poop. Caterpillars are eating the basil. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use some insecticidal soap. You can make this stuff. There's recipes online, but I figure it's just an easy to buy this stuff. And we're gonna squirt it on the basil. We're gonna get it on the top and underside. So we're gonna spray it all over the plant. And spray up